Dish Nation.
Hey! Hey! Welcome back to Dish Nation.
Okay.
Well, y'all, Uncle Orenthal, that's O.J. Simpson, is getting a little Twitter happy because he is spilling all of his tea, honey. This week, on the 10th anniversary of Michael Jackson's death, the Juice posted a video revealing that he and his family stayed at MJ's Neverland Ranch when his house was under attack by the media. Take a look.
Hey, Twitter world. You know, I woke up this morning, they were talking about Michael Jackson's 10th anniversary of his death. Got me thinking about Michael. His family moved down the hill from me in Encino. And I'd see him around. I actually got to be good friends with Jermaine. Anyway, years later, my house was under siege by the media, and I had somehow got out. And I was staying at Don Omar's house, and I was getting my kids on the weekends. And Michael found out. He called me and said, OJ, you got to take the kids up to Neverland Ranch. They love it. And it was wondrous. The kids would come up. They would bring some of their friends. My experience with him is that he was a kind and generous soul. Rest in peace, Michael. Take care.
It was a long story.
To me, it seemed like a public service announcement that OJ met Michael. He stayed at Neverland Ranch, which was a good thing. And OJ still looks good, by the way. I don't know what y'all think about it.
But somebody need to take Uncle Orenthal's phone, okay?
Like, oh, my goodness.
Like,
I know whose house I do not want to hang out at during the holidays. His stories are way too long-winded. Like, come on, Unc.
Wrap it up, B.
Right. But why is he always posting on the anniversary of somebody's death?
Creepy.
No, why not? Memories. But he grand, old bitch. He gave us his public announcement, and then he hit the game.
Rolled off of his little golf cart.
Off of his golf cart, honey.
I'm not here for OJ, and I love the Juice.
You should call these segments Killing Time with OJ.